I am requesting Telangana Chief Minister as well as Chief Minister of Bihar that today I seen number of children with their parents traveling Hyderabad to Bihar in trains. In a video I found there are thousands of migrants traveling from Secunderabad to Bihar, the special trains. In that 1,000 persons group, I find almost 70% of that group belonging to children. They are mostly below 14. In the previous times, Sri Kreshya done extraordinary efforts to save children from industrialists and rescued so many children from the industrialists in Hyderabad city, almost all. It is going on in a war process, still it is going on in Hyderabad and some parts of Telangana also. KCR did extraordinary work to save the below 14 children and rescue them and giving good education to them also. Nowadays is a daily process. But today I found number of migrants who are traveling from Secunderabad railway station to Bihar, there are also 70% of the in thousands who are migrating from Secunderabad to Bihar state. Still 70% of below 14 age children I find in that group. So it is very important. It is not time to interview one after one if they are working or studying in Secunderabad at this moment, but it is very possible in Bihar. This is very important that Bihar Chief Minister invite them to their children to their state as well as giving food and necessary medicines when they arrived in Patna and other stations, as well as a complete inquiry on the children who are migrating from Hyderabad and Secunderabad areas today. I think they will reach tomorrow night or day after tomorrow to Patna. It is very important to strict orders to police department to inquire those children one by one. If they are studying in Hyderabad area or they are working in some places of Hyderabad, if any children or a group of children tell that we are working in Hyderabad and other areas, I am requesting the Bihar Chief Minister, please rescue them and send them to schools immediately after the quarantine. Because the young children below 14 are our future of India. It is our duty to save them from work and send them to schools to build up a great nation. I am hoping that Mr. Nitish Kumar will do this in the next forthcoming 1 or 2 days. After reaching this message, I am hoping that Sri Nitish Kumar definitely gave an inquiry order on that migrant workers who are coming from Secunderabad to Patna. Is there in that group? I am doubting, still doubting, some of them are working, not studying. In this regarding to in this issue, I am hoping Sri Nitish Kumar take necessary steps as I mentioned above. Thanking you.